Let me tell you that we change with time and become bullshit like motherfuckers. Yeah. Give it 2 years, give it 3 years, give it 1 year, you become something else. You die. We all die. The present always die, like Azula always lies. That's facts. Big facts. Think about yesterday. It's gone. Never coming back. Dead. 1 year ago, gone. Never coming back. Dead. 10 years. Yeah. How old are you? How many decades have you got? I don't know. Probably a couple. That's good. All those lifetimes you had, that job you had, that place you used to live, that school you used to attend, those lifetimes are gone. The only evidence you've got are memories. Memories are not even as solid as fictional movies. See, because your memories, you can't access them. You can't just click play like Netflix and walk down the hallways you used to walk a decade ago. It's gone. The only evidence is memories and objects around you and the people that still exist. Do you feel that pain? That pain, yeah. Someone you knew died. Someone you know is gone. And you can feel it. You can feel it in the river of time that punctuation is over, gone. That life, gone. An era ended, finished. That's the world we live in. It's not funny, it's not a joke, but that's how we do. River of time taking you where you don't know, yeah. See, you walk left, right, x-axis, y-axis. Where are you? You don't know. You're lost. It happens once in a while. It's true. Let me tell you something that happens all the time and that always happens forever and ever and ever. You will be lost in time. You will be lost in time. Always, all the time, forever. You'll never be to a time that you once knew. You'll never be in the same time twice. First time, finish, is gone. No second time. And it keeps going like that forever. Forward, 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 backward never, no sideways, no left turns, no right turns, no nothing. Forward to times you've never been. It sucks because you leave things in the past like a best friend you used to have. Dead. You never see again. Finished. The places you love, gone. That's the thing about time. Errors. See, you group time scientifically. 1 second, 2 second, 3 second, useless. You can't do something with that. Let me show you. They say past, present, future. Where are we now? We're in the present. How long is the present? 1 second ago, it's gone. The present just ended. I'm sitting down and I'll be sitting down for a while. That's the present. I'm presently sitting down. And that's going to last for some seconds, some minutes, some hours. That's the present. How long is the present? As long as I decide. Once I get up from this chair, that's the past. Gone. You see? Once I do that, future, I'm talking about the future, I'll do that in the future. When is the future? An hour from now, probably. You divide time into moments, not seconds, you see. And then you divide your life into eras. An era makes sense of time. That's how humans make sense of time. And eras die. Every era dies. The present always dies. What are we doing? What is the present? A system that makes memories.